how you can make $4,500 every single month from Instagram. We're gonna talk about that in this video. What is going on, guys? Sebastian Esqueda here. In this video, I again want to explain exactly how you guys can generate thousands of dollars every single month from Instagram. This is a very simple method. It's something I currently do. I'm not trying to explain something that I don't do or just some generic stuff that everyone talks about. This is gonna be in-depth, find this type of business and you know this type of stuff and do this type of stuff for this person and you will make money. It is very simple. This is something where you can go ahead next week and start implementing and generating thousands of dollars very quickly. So with that being said, we're gonna get into my phone right now because we're gonna go onto Instagram so I can show you exactly what I'm talking about. So I will see you guys in my phone. So now that we're in my phone, I have an Instagram page pulled up. This Instagram page is called Luxie Lemon. You guys can check them out, but, and I'm not sponsored or anything like that, but in this page, I wanna show you guys, look at how well their page is set up. They have a post of their product, every single post, and then they have a quote. And that is how their page has been set up forever, I believe. So this is a great Instagram page. It's set up very, very professionally. It looks amazing. This is where we're gonna make money on Instagram. So they can either, number one, I don't know what they do, but they can either pay someone to post this content for them and focus on the business side of things, or they can do it themselves. So when you're working with smaller businesses, they have 500,000 followers, but they just sell cases. So they could definitely have someone hired on managing their social media, or they could be doing it themselves. It doesn't really matter. But this is where we can start making money. I want to pull up another account to show you guys a more natural flow that does also apply with this method and this overall potential business. Now we're on the page Kylie Cosmetics. I pulled this one up because if we scroll through, what's one color that we're seeing very fluently, very consistently? The color pink. So they have one overall general color and it's pink and everything goes into that. Their Instagram management is perfect. It literally looks like such a great page. Everything just flows and it all looks like it should be there, all the content. So now we're gonna talk about the business side of things because a lot of people think like, okay, Sebastian, you just showed me Instagram pages. You didn't even teach me anything. What can I learn from this video before I click off of it? Well, from this, what we can do is we can now start to try and find pages that don't have good Instagram content yet. So what I'm trying to get at is Instagram is a very visual platform. Companies that are of big scale want to kill it on Instagram, but maybe they don't know how to, maybe they don't have that person to promote the content for them, or maybe they don't have the time. Either or of those three things can apply. So where we can come in, this is what I do. I normally, so let's say I find an account who is a competitor of that Luxie Lemons case company. What I can do is I can contact them. Before obviously contacting them, what I can do is pull pictures from their Instagram and then I can edit the photos beforehand and then contact them and have a meeting set up where I say, hey, you know, I love your brand. You have awesome content, or not awesome content because you're trying to help them. You can say you have awesome products and I really enjoy them, but here's something I would like to assist you with. You know, I'm a social media manager and here are some photos I would have edited for you on a consistent basis to have your feed look more professional. Can we set up a meeting? Blah, 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 blah. You know, I'd love to speak soon. That's what you can do. So that's literally what happened with me with the new company that I'm gonna be working with. Potentially, I have to still have the meeting, but that is the strategy. So then you go through and then you talk numbers and stuff. So they're like, okay, well, you know, let's say, because for myself, it usually takes me 30 minutes to an hour on average to edit the photo properly and make sure that it is good and then have a good caption. On when I'm managing pages, it normally takes me about an hour a day. So let's say I'm posting a picture every single day for my client and it takes me an hour, and let's just say I hypothetically charge $100 an hour. I'm not saying that's how much I charge, I charge more, but let's say I'm charging $100 an hour and they want to do one post every single day. That is going to be $3,000 every single month that I'm managing their social media. And if you can provide that service with great delivery and actually provide results, you can make a substantial amount of income with this business. And what's awesome is once you get to certain scales, you can end up hiring people, but we'll talk about that in another video for when you want to scale your agency. But that is a very simple way you can start a business with, number one, no money, You literally have to have no money, just skills. But number two, you can generate a lot of income very quickly and consistently. A lot of people don't like certain businesses because they're not consistent. I do mentorship, and a lot of the people I talk to want consistent income. So I have to teach them exactly how to generate the consistent income. But some people want it to be like super steady to the point where it's like, just go get a job. With a social media marketing agency, it is very simple to have consistent income, because if I get five clients that I run Instagram, their Instagram pages, and they're each paying me $3,000 a month, that is $15,000 every single month in my pocket from just doing services. It's not even costing me any money other than an hour per post per client, which is a lot of money that you can make for doing your services. So that's something I really recommend you guys check out. It's something that no one, like a lot of people talk about it obviously, but not a lot of people give in-depth tips. So that's, I showed you two pages, so you can actually, I wouldn't say replicate exactly what they're posting, but you now have an understanding of what I mean by when I discuss flow of Instagram pages. I can pull up, you know, I'll post screenshots right here of like bad Instagram pages that don't look good. I'm gonna scoot over so I can all filter through a lot. Here are some that don't look good, because there definitely are pages that look good and some that do not. You know, I know a few people who have bad Instagram pages. My Instagram page is not good. I'll throw that up right there as well. I don't have flow through my content. So now I have a new theme that I want to be creating, which is black and white background, and then my personal self is just going to be full of color. So that's my new theme. I obviously only have one post with that. I will be taking more pictures this weekend for more content, but that's a theme I want to get at. And it's just, in general, you want to have a theme, because if you do not have consistent content, you can't grow. So that is a business I truly suggest for you guys to get started with if you have ever wanted to start an online business. It is very profitable, very practical, and very, I would say, simple to get started. It's not like you need to test ads or anything like that. You're literally just getting in, making a good Instagram page, and getting paid every single month to post consistent content. It's very awesome. A lot of you guys already are on Instagram, so I don't see why you would not want to get into this business. I think it's a smart move. I think, like, literally people ask me, hey Sebastian, if you had no money to get started with the business, what would you do? This is the business I would get started with, because you don't need any money to invest. And then this is a good business to build up your capital. So that is going to wrap up this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did make it to the end, be sure to smash that like button and click that beautiful looking subscribe button below. And if you have any questions or recommendations for future videos, you can always drop those in the comment section below. But other than that, I need to get to packing. I'm gonna be heading to LA for, tomorrow's Thursday, so Thursday through Monday. I'm looking at apartments, and then I will be back home. So yeah, but other than that, have a great rest of your day, and I will see you guys in tomorrow's video. Peace.